This is a Southwest Arterial US 52 project construction update.